So cue the fire. We have stocks that are dropping 65% in seconds. And I know a lot of you are like, well, I looked at major indices. Major indices, fine. But companies, and these are not mom and pop companies. Spirit Airlines, which could be a good thing. Which if you have ever flown Spirit Airlines, and I'm doing my best, I kind of look like a little midget here with the door open, right? They probably you can't even close the door. They're like, can I get some privacy? My apologies for that background. I won't use that again. It was uncomfortable for both you and I. Also, in regards to uncomfortability, the CIA is terrified. Actually, I think everyone is terrified. Well, it depends on which side you're on. If you're like Kamala Harris, terrified. But the people he is picking, let's just say I wouldn't want to be under them. And that is because they are the people that he's bringing on are like so smart and so like shredded. Basically, if you want to work on his team, make sure you have like a tattoo that has something about the Constitution on it, which one of the guys I'll show you. But Trump draft executive order, man, there's going to be a lot of these, would create board to purge generals. So if you're thinking about getting out, right? You probably should get out now. You know, when you're looking at that retirement, yeah, and he has a lot. Look, 1, 2, 3, 4. But that's not the only thing. So we got stocks dropping. By the way, inflation, it went up. Sorry. Oh, and you know that thing that the government doesn't count, that food and energy? I think that's about 65% higher than what they wanted. But it's not like we use food and energy anyway, so why even count it? Also, since I am showing you all the bad stuff, because you only have a few minutes. You're like, just give it to me, Bravo. Banks report tighter standards. Okay, this is not good. This is in a debt-based system. You need to be loosey-goosey. Weaker loan demand. You guys don't want loans. You're like, I'm broke. Economy is in the pooper. That doesn't mean that your bank account be going up, right? Oh, for those of you that are in my watch list, Adobe up 108%. You're welcome for an extra $3,325. What's in your wallet? Also, make sure you take advantage of my Labor Day sale running right now, and then it's over. That's it. 80% off whatever course you want. Start with a swing trade if you're new. Also, if you're an expert and you want to know, House, what are they? Nancy, what is she trading? I actually have that in my thing. Well, that's my software that if you want my screener down below and you click the stock, this is what I use to give you for the watch list. But I say, hey, if you want it, link down below. This is if you want to know what the insiders are trading, takes you there too. But that is only for my advanced. You know who you are. You're like, I can do it myself. Also, for those who can't do it yourself, learn what you're doing. Have things called stop losses. When all of a sudden you're like, wow, hey, Barbara, our account's down 65, 70, 80. Wait a minute. Well, let's just leverage down. Barbara, I heard it's a good idea just to keep buying that dip. Spirit Airlines goes bankrupt. Do you know what that means? For everything that you've put into it, 100,000, 200,000, 1,000,000, all your friends pile in, it goes to zero. And one of the reasons why I come here every day is I tell you, because this actually happened to a very close friend, his entire retirement. And he's old now, he's retired, but he has nothing. Because he invested in his company, you know where the company matches it? They're like, it's okay, we'll match whatever you put in. Zero. And I remember a time where he said, will you look at my stock? And I said, sell. If you're like, well, I don't know when to sell, when to buy, turn on. If there was just one thing to live by, it would be my reactor. My indicators, turn it on. If it's green, you're safe. If it is red, this was red, started going red in 2021 in Spirit. Actually, gosh, look at this. No. Breaking news coming in from, it's not a strong economy. I don't care who's the president. You can fix a lot of things. You can't fix this for now. This thing's rolling so hard. U.S. retail closures hit highest level since the pandemic. This is bad. Let's read the story again to yourself. U.S. retail closures hit highest level. That's really bad since the pandemic, which was really bad. Next article from Very Bad. Trump's post-election stock boom won't stock inevitable doom. There. Oh, it's It's Harry. Actually, for those of you that have never met Harry Dent, I like that guy. I saw him in New York. Actually, I will be in New York today. I want boots on the ground. Let's see what's going on over there. U.S. has too much debt for Trump to avoid a market crash, says Harry Dent. Another secret is he's always dressed very nice, but he doesn't. He looks good from like here up. But it was funny. I was in New York, saw Harry, and I'm like, hey, Harry, what are you doing in this really fancy store? And he's like, my wife. I said, oh, hey, me too. We both pulled out our simp cards and we were like, yep, same. And if you don't know what a simp is, that's okay. You're too old or you're too young or I don't know, but nothing is going to stop this red line. But I don't care because I make money going up and I make money going down and I have indicators that said it's going to go down. Also, if you wanted to get to save, right, you know, it's save. That's the stock. You're probably not going to save much. For those of you that want to buy the dip and catch a falling knife, go for it. Also, as crazy as this is, this is still tradable, but you have to know when to get in and when to get out. Also, before I forget, because this just came across the wire, I don't care. We know it. Core consumer prices, 53rd straight month. New record high. Everything's okay. It's okay if you sell things because it's the benefits on my side. With everything, right? A yin and a yang, the left and the right. You guys have someone who works really hard and then someone who takes advantage of them working hard. There's always the balance, right? Or a $1.2 trillion spending bill. Oh, that's good. Okay, so they take it out of your taxes, all right, and then they give it to people. Or they create bonds, okay, and then your banks buy those bonds again with your money. Oh, you didn't know that? Yes. Every bond that is created, who buys it? The Fed? No, the Fed doesn't buy it, but no one knows this because they're not intelligent enough, which is actually a lie. You don't even have to be intelligent. Actually, more people that are more intelligent don't know much. Janet over there at the Treasury goes, we're going to create a $1 trillion bond, which it's not, but let's just go with it. Who in the Hades is going to buy that debt? Well, your bank is. Well, I didn't authorize that. Oh, yeah. Also, other countries do it, too. And they're like, I want that $1 trillion bond because it gives a yield. Where's that yield come from? Comes from you. But they take it out of your bank account. And you didn't even know that. But that's where they get the money from. And then Chase and Brian Moynihan and all of those guys. The elites. The BlackRock. So, I mean, BlackRock really does. Well, that's a whole nother video. They go into your checking account and they take that money and they buy the bond. And then Janet goes, well, look at all this money that we just stole from the American people. What should we do? Give it to the American people. Let's spend $850,000 for a gay senior citizen home. That sounds like a great idea. $15 million for Egyptians' college tuition. $400 for gay activist group to teach. I think some of these things are gonna go away thanks to Doge. And if you're like, what is Doge? Here we go. What actually is Doge? Trump's Department D of Government, O-G, Efficiency, led by Musk. Uh-huh. Dan Ramaswamy, unless I said his name. Oh, also, Doge. I bet you it's popping. You guys may want to, hold on, crypto. 1 second, please. Might want to be selling into, oh my gosh, I knew it. Some of my friends are like, oh, I love Doge. I'm like, it's cool, you can do this. Wow, falling wedge, you're now green. Go. Actually, see, I was trading this. I have a watch list on crypto, just FYI. If you wanted to know where this was gonna go in this falling wedge, if it breaks out of here, it goes to here, price target. You guys gotta learn that. Green, go, boom. But when you have, you know what, you guys were in it at 10 cents and now it's at 40 cents, okay? You've tripled your money. Just click the sell. Yeah, Bravo, but you don't know anything about Doge. Oh, okay, right. I mean, maybe having a course on how to trade it. Maybe my daughter was in the Doge movie. Maybe I've hung out with Dogecoin millionaire multiple times. And I'm gonna beg him again, get ready. He did not listen to me the first time. You can't be a millionaire if you don't click the button. Also, if you wanna know, no, these people that Trump is picking, these guys are hardcore. Not hardcore. Okay, this is old guy over there, new guy. You listen.
The approximately 50,000 text messages that I've seen with your personal beliefs like F Trump, stop Trump, impeach Trump, Go ahead and confirm on the record that none of that occurred on an official FBI device
Bet
or on
won't.
Official FBI time. Go ahead and do that.
Sir, no, they did. Many of them did.
Oh, they did.
Yeah, it's okay.
70,000,
sir.
So really, no, I'll give you a chance at the end. So what you really meant to say was that when you said you never crossed that bright, inviolable line, what you meant to say was, except for 50,000 times, except for hundreds of times a day where I went back and forth expressing my personal opinions about effing Trump and stopping Trump and impeaching Trump on official FBI phones, on official FBI time. Other than that, you never crossed that line. I'm sure there are 13,000 FBI agents out there that are beaming with pride at how clearly you've drawn that line.
And you know, all the agents behind them or whoever, they're like, don't snicker, don't smile. But that is the new CIA director, and it just keeps getting better. Patel.
All the FBI, and this is a tool, this is something we didn't cover.
This guy's insane. Well,
what the deep state uses the most to cover up their corruption is an illegal application of the classification system. Remember the Lovebirds text from, this is a beauty, the Lovebirds text from FBI, DOJ land, Russiagate, Strzok and Page were texting each other. Who they were running the Russiagate investigation against Trump. They were the head of the counterintelligence unit at the FBI. And they're having an extramarital affair together. Can't make this stuff up. They're sending each other texts about how much they hate Trump and are going to create an insurance policy to stop Trump. Then we finally find those text messages. You know what the FBI and DOJ do for like a year? Redact them to congressional investigators and congressional men and women running the oversight of their agency.
I can't make this up. It's all going down, and he's going to talk for another minute, but I know you have like ADHD, and I got one more for you, so I'll be brief. Trump nominates Fox News host, veteran Peter Hegseth. Yeah. I really didn't want to mess up his name because he'd probably beat me up, but it'll be pronounced here. Hold on. Go. Oh, no, that's wrong person. Here she goes.
That our own Pete Hegseth.
Hegseth.
Will be his Secretary of Defense. Pete, of course, has been...
This guy's a stud. I mean, I listened to this guy. Look. Yeah. Did I not say, when you have the Constitution on your forearm, probably a good guy. But boy, oh boy, are these guys hardcore. I mean, what a complete and opposite flip. I mean, how about the nutrition secretary or whatever she was? RFK is actually going to be taking over what we probably shouldn't put into our bodies. That should be interesting. So many changes. And then CNN's like, that's it. We're out, reportedly laying off on air the people that the 90-year-olds watch. Or, I don't know, Nancy Pelosi, I don't know, whatever. There's going to be some changes. Also, take advantage of learning how to do this stuff and my software, everything that I do, because I work every single day to make it as great as possible so you can make as much money as humanly possible. And I could break you free from the mantras like time in the market better than time. Oh, wait, where'd all my money go? Oh, shucks, I was going to retire and everything. But anywho, love you guys. Off to New York. I'll see you out there in T-minus 2 hours. A little bit longer, because you have to hit subscribe. Hit the button. It just takes just that. That's it. Hit big mic. It's getting in my way. But again, love you guys. See you tomorrow.